Let's start off this 11 o'clock hour with some breaking news. A man from Ohio is arrested for attempting to lure a 13-year-old girl in Cape Coral. I'm Amanda Skripcheck.
And I'm Nate Foy. The girl's father reported this man on your screen, Stephen Noop, to Cape Coral Police. Noop is accused of sending naked pictures of himself to the little girl's cell phone. Police then found those pictures and tracked him to his home in Sidney, Ohio. That's about 36 miles north of Dayton. The police department there confiscated his computer and his smartphones as evidence in this case. Noop is still in jail, facing several charges right now at 11.